Yep.
Faces out of white. Oh, good evening, son.
Mom, I lost my job.
You lost your job?
They laid me off today.
Oh, son, I'm sorry. Well, don't worry, you'll find another one, maybe.
I don't know, Mom. Things is tight. Look how long I've been, man. I ain't never had a job that amounts to that. I've been all over the place, and everyone's just the same. The dirty work for the color folk, the cheap work, the underpaid work. Mom, I think I'm just gonna give up. I swear.
Shut your mouth, boy. Now you ain't gonna give up no such a thing. You gonna keep right on here like I've been keeping on. Did you ever stop to think about it, honey? About your mother and all the rest of us colored women out there? And what we've been up against all through history, son? Sit down. Let me tell you. I stand here today like a living story of the long way that I had to live and that I had to know in order that our race might live and grow. Look at my face, boy. Dark as the night, yet shining like the sun with hope and light. I was the child they stole from the sand 300 years ago in Africa's land. I'm the dark girl who crossed the wide sea, carrying in my belly the seed of freedom. I'm the woman who worked in the field, bringing the cotton and the corn to yield. I'm the one who labored as a slave. I was raped, beaten, mistreated, for the work that I gave. Sons and daughters sold away. Hers no too. No safety. No love. No respect was I due. 300 years ago, in the deepest South, but love put a prayer and a song in my mouth. Love put a dream like steel in my soul. And now, through our children, we're reaching the goal. Son, I couldn't read them. I couldn't even write. I had nothing back there in the night. Imagine. Sometimes the valley was filled with tears. But I kept on treading on through them lonely years. Sometimes the road was hot with sun, but I had to keep on till my work was done. I had to keep on, no stopping for me. I was the seed of the common free. I nourished our dream that nothing could smother deep in the breast of the Negro mother. I had only hope then, son, but now, through you, dark child of today, my dreams must come true. All of you dark children out there, remember my sweat and my pain and my despair. Remember my years heavy with sorrow. And make of those years a torch for tomorrow. Make of my past a road to the light. Out of the darkness and the ignorance and the night. Hold high my banner out of the dust. And stand like free men, supporting my trust. So, remember the slave. Remember how the strong and struggling strife still bar you the way and deny you life. But march forward, breaking down bars, and look ever upward at the sun and the stars. Oh, my dark children, May my prayers and dreams impel you forever up the great stairs. I will be with you. I will be with you to know thy brother. Down, keep down the children of the Negro mother.